Captain's log. Stardate, let's call it Wednesday. Released from public service, former President Quark decided to retake the mantle of righteousness, to serve as the people's perennial protector, to defend the galaxy with the vigor of a true hero. And the galaxy? Well, the galaxy has never been so... boring.
This is just sad. He lost the election like 3 months ago. Don't you think it's time for an intervention?
I believe Captain Quark is having a difficult time adjusting to life in the private sector.
Computer, find me something to shoot!
Sorry, dude, we got Nada on the radar. Have an awesome day, though!
Pardon me, Captain. It appears there are rogue cleaner bots in the docking bay. Would you like to...
Looks like you've got a bug problem.
Nice.
Is it awesome in here? Or is it just me?
Hey, Captain. We're receiving an encrypted transmission. Please report to the bridge pronto.
Supervillain, this is perfect! What do you think he wants? Money? No, power! No, money and power! Oh, who cares what he wants? We finally get to shoot something!
Trying to execute, so we get this ship detection back this way for death! Oh, for crying out loud! As I was saying, I have deactivated 3 planetary defense centers in this sector, plunging each location into... total chaos. Oh, splendid! Rangarian marauders have already begun attacking. I wonder who could have called them.
Was it me?
It was me, you dolt! Only you and your team are permitted to each location. If I even smell a single Polaris defense trooper, I will deactivate every station in the galaxy.
Who are you?
Someone who doesn't like Captain Quark very much. Someone he failed.
You know what this calls for?
Don't say it.
I'll tell you what this calls for.
He's gonna say it.
The Q-Force!
He said it.
Hail!
identified. Your Q-Force base is powered by these generators. If they are destroyed, Q-Force will lose control of the planet.
We have lost a generator. Enemy down.
Pyro turrets required to defend generators. Have been deployed.
Oh, man.
Follow power cables to reach battlefield keynotes. Activate all keynotes to unlock the Planetary Defense Center. Reactivate Planetary Defense Center to drive back Rungarian marauders. Enemy dropship now on approach. More enemies are headed to the base.
How convenient. This one's mine. He's down.
Incoming enemies detected.
These power cables run to the keynotes. Sweet. Maybe it's time to get some new defenses.
The Warmonger is now available. Enemy dropship now on approach. incoming enemies on the left lane. Is under attack.
Now that is taking matters into my own hands. Let's follow this power cable. Nice. A gold bolt.
The Q4 space is secure. All generators are online.
A gold bolt! Sweet! A gold bolt!
Yeah!
Nice! Time to upgrade our defenses.
This key node is heavily guarded. Recommend unlocking more weapon pods before attacking.
See ya!
You have unlocked the cryo shot. Enemy dropship now on approach. You have unlocked the doppelganger. Enemy dropship now on approach. Enemy reinforcements detected at the east key node.
Got him. One down.
by Grungarian marauders. Proceed with caution.
I found ammo! Got him!
Eliminated. Stand back. I will take this one.
Planetary Defense Center is now accessible.
We got him on the run now. Let's take back the Defense Center.
Ammunition acquired. A gold bolt.
Sweet! A gold bolt!
I could use some assistance. You have attempted to prematurely terminate the life force of the wrong robot.
Yes!
A gold bolt. your back, Ratchet. I may need to repair.
Hey, get away from my pal!
Rungarian forces defeated. Please restore power to Planetary Defense Center. Restored to the Planetary Defense Center. Return to base to initiate reboot sequence.
Nanotech?
Reboot sequence initiated. Warning, major assault in progress. Enemy dropship now on approach.
Stay behind cover. Enemy defeated.
Reboot sequence is 25% complete.
Look out, guys! More enemies ahead!
These enemies are quite persistent.
The Q-Force base is under attack. Reboot sequence is 75% complete.
Enemy down!
This will come in handy. My apologies. You left us no choice.
Reboot sequence is 90% complete.
Got it!
Are on approach. Well done, Ratchet.
Hey, get away from my pal!
Reboot sequence complete. The Planetary Defense Center is now fully operational.
Thank you.
assembled your pathetic kill force. It's amazing that anyone would ever align themselves with you after all your treachery.
Now, wait a minute. Quark may be a little rough around the edges, but at least he's not hiding behind a mask. Well, I guess he is hiding behind a mask, but he's not afraid of the universe knowing who he is.
Oh, LOL. I'm not afraid.
Hold on, I know this guy.
Stuart Surgo?
He used to be captain of the Captain Quark Cadet Club.
You wrote some really disturbing fan fiction.
I was in a different place back then. All I wanted to do was be just like you. Then I watched as you were involved in scandal after scandal. And every time the galaxy just forgave you! You're nothing but one big epic fail! And this time, you're going to pay. Colin, close parentheses. I'm out.
The planet is now secure.
Job on that mission, dudes. They were like, oh, we're going to invade this sector. And you were all like, oh, no, you're not. You mad, bro?
I'm sorry. Looks like we've got ourselves a user snap infestation.
Ah, welcome back. She's a beautiful ship. Where'd you get her?
Way to go, cadet.
Thank you.
You can ward off aggressors by purchasing Versa barriers. You may also set perimeter mines to protect Q-Force embattlements.
Enemy down.
A gold bolt.
Is that all you got?
Has lost a cadet.
Now, where was I?
Mr. Zircon is now available. Enemy dropship now on approach.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill you.
Incoming enemies on the right lane.
Mr. Zircon does not need bolts. His currency is dead.
This keynote is heavily guarded. Recommend unlocking more weapon pods before attacking. The Pyroblaster is now available. Enemy reinforcements detected at the East Keynote. The Q-Force base is under attack.
Hello, stupid aliens.
Generator destroyed. The Q-Force base is under attack. The slingshot is now available.
Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo.
Why are we not killing stuff? Mr. Zircon fights for Q-Force.
The Q-Force base is secure. Four generators operational. This keynote is defended by Grungarian Marauders. Proceed with caution.
defeated. All systems operational. How convenient. Polaris government digital defense center inside the temple. Mr. Zircon.
Oh, all right. That hurt just a little.
Uh-oh. I'm out of ammunition.
Mr. Zircon does not believe in cheap birds crash but declare asking questions to his stupid.
See ya.
Nanotech acquired.
Come on, guys. One more Kino to go.
There is nanotech over here.
The Planetary Defense Center is now accessible.
We got him on the run now. Let's take back the defense center. I found ammo.
A gold bolt.
A gold bolt!
Did I miss anything?
Yeah!
have unlocked the plasma bomb launcher.
Nice!
Enemy dropship now on approach. Are headed to the base.
Mr. Zircon's New Year's resolution, keep full steam ahead. You refuse to be alive. Then you met Mr. Zircon. Mr. Zircon does not need bones. His currency is pay.
Upgrade our defenses. Detect a gold bolt in the vicinity.
The Warmonger is now available.
Got ammo here. Yeehaw! Sweet, a gold bolt.
Got?
poor little mind that you did.
Incoming enemies detected. The Q-Force base is under attack.
Nice. More ammo.
The Q-Force base is under attack. Space is secure. Four generators operational.
Anyone need some nanotech? No. All right, that hurt just.
Trouble ahead.
Is that all you got? Yes! I found ammo! Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo.
Grungarian forces defeated. Please restore power to Planetary Defense Center. Restored to the Planetary Defense Center. Return to base to initiate reboot sequence. Reboot sequence initiated. Warning, major assault in progress. Enemy dropship now on approach.
This one's mine.
I detect marauders ahead. Enemy down.
Reboot sequence is 25% complete.
Well done, Mr. Zircon.
We got ammo here.
Mr. Zircon's New Year's resolution, keep more sticky men. Flee before Mr. Zircon.
Sequence is 50% complete.
Woo!
Mr. Sir.
Turret destroyed.
He's down.
These enemies are quite persistent.
The Q-Force base is under attack. Sequence complete. The Planetary Defense Center is now fully operational. The planet is now secure.
Guys totally own those Grungarians. I found these Groomertrons downstairs in the cargo hold. Think I might use them to throw a party later.
All right, Q-Force, mission is simple. Drive back the Grungarian Horde, restore the Planetary Defense Center, and return to the Phoenix for what I can only hope is a galaxy-funded pizza party.
I am so neat. I'm gonna write all about this.
You have unlocked the Fuzz Blades.
Nice! Time to upgrade our defenses.
Your is under attack. The Q-Force base is secure. All generators are online.
Nice!
Just what the technician ordered.
Gonna need a swing shot. Nice. More ammo.
Barbarian wrecking drones detected.
Got him.
All systems operational. I believe a swing shot is required here.
The Q-Force base is under attack. You just unlocked the Groovatron. Barbarian tank spotted near the Q-Force base. Generator destroyed. The Q-Force base is under attack.
This will come in handy.
Gonna need a swing shot.
This keynote is heavily guarded. Recommend unlocking more weapon pods before attacking. Enemy reinforcements detected at the east keynote.
Warmonger turret acquired. I believe a swing shot is required here.
Sweet. Maybe it's time to get some new defenses.
Perhaps it is time to upgrade our defenses. These enemies are quite persistent.
Enemy dropship now on approach. Incoming enemies detected.
I am out of ammunition.
The swing shot is now available.
Anyone need some nanotech? Bad guys down? This has got to be some kind of record. See ya!
convenient.
Yes!
This is fun.
Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo.
Q4 space is secure. 5 generators operational.
I feel much better.
Enemy down! Whew, that was close.
Rotherian wrecking drones detected.
This is so much fun! I have so much more evil to do! I think I'll go troll the Hollow Moon.
Enemy reinforcements detected at the West Keynode. This keynode is heavily guarded. Recommend unlocking more weapon pods before attacking. Enemy reinforcements detected at the West Keynode. Turret destroyed.
Now, where was I? I detect marauders ahead.
A gold bolt!
Did I miss anything?
Enemy dropship now on approach. Rotherian wrecking drones detected. Warning, enemies are approaching the base.
Nice! Time to upgrade our defenses.
We have lost the cadet.
Now, where was I? Deploying offensive tactics.
Turret destroyed.
Bad guys down? This has got to be some kind of record. I'm out!
Did I miss anything?
Wrecking drones detected.
Where was I?
Time to pull out the trusty swing shot. I'm good. Sweet. Maybe it's time to get some new defenses.
Barbarian wrecking drones detected. The Warmonger is now available.
Afraid of a Lombax, are you?
Dropship now on approach. You have unlocked the plasma bomb launcher. Enemy dropship now on approach. New enemies detected. This keynote is defended by Grungarian marauders. Proceed with caution.
Pyro turret acquired.
Grungarian wrecking drones detected.
Enemy down.
got him!
Detected at the west keynote.
Ammunition acquired.
Cool.
Turret destroyed.
See ya!
There is nanotech over here. Warmonger turret acquired. Just can't beat the old armor.
Is that all you got?
Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
He's down. We got ammo here.
Nice. Time to upgrade our defenses.
Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo.
And to think, all this could have been avoided if you just acted like a real hero! But there are no real heroes, are there? Everyone is working an angle. Well, now, so am I.
Bulgarian tank spotted near the Q-Force base.
Thank you. for my pal.
Uh-oh, I am out of ammunition.
Disperse immediately. 15 enemies defeated, and not a scratch on my sister board. This is becoming dangerous. This warmonger is fun. All systems are fully operational.
I found ammo!
This is so much fun! I have so much more evil to give! I think I'll go troll the Hollow Man.
The Planetary Defense Center is now accessible. Grungarian tank spotted near the Q-Force base.
Nice. More ammo.
The Q-Force base is under attack.
I'm out!
Nanotech acquired.
We got ammo here.
Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
Enemy down.
Detective.
Sweet. Maybe it's time to get some new defenses.
All systems operational.
Take this one. Nice.
The Q-Force base is under attack. off the cryo shock.
Nice! A new weapon!
Oh dear, I believe I require ammunition.
The Q-Force base is secure. 5 generators operational.
Ammunition acquired.
You think you're so brave, don't you? Well, wait until you see what I have in store for you.
It might die.
Nanotech acquired.
Grungarian wrecking drones detected.
This is quite an effective weapon.
Oh, all right, that hurt just a bit.
He's down.
I found ammo.
That was a close one. This warmonger is sweet.
Doing good, pal.
Well done, Ratchet. My apologies. You left us no choice.
Grungarian wrecking drones detected.
Prepare to...
Q-Force has lost the death.
Back in action.
Rungarian wrecking drones detected. Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
Anyone need some nanotech?
Threat eliminated.
Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
This warmonger is fun.
Rungarian wrecking drones detected. Rungarian wrecking drones detected. Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
I have your back, Ratchet.
Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
Hey, get away from my pal!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill you!
Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
My father would be so proud.
Grungarian forces defeated. Please restore power to Planetary Defense Center. Restored to the Planetary Defense Center. Return to base to initiate reboot sequence. Reboot sequence initiated. Warning, major assault in progress. Enemy dropship now on approach.
Yay! Yay! Attack my unholy army of the night! Destroy them!
Boot sequence is 25% complete.
Look out, guys! More enemies ahead! Anyone need some nanotech?
Rungarian wrecking drones detected.
Complete.
convenient.
Mr. Zircon is the number one cause of death in sneaky aliens.
Frequency is 75% complete. Grungarian wrecking drones detected.
Warmonger turret acquired.
Mr. Zircon does not believe in true virtual aspect of Blaken. Asking questions is stupid.
This warmonger is sweet.
Reboot sequence is 90% complete.
Anything?
Mr. Zircon will lead your fortune. Fortune means death by Mr. Zircon.
My apologies. You left us no choice.
Reboot sequence complete. The Planetary Defense Center is now fully operational.
Sir, I'm picking up a distress call near your location.
A citizen in need, huh? Well, I suppose Q-Force has time to right another wrong before heading back to the ship. Send us the coordinates.
Oh, thank goodness! I have been stranded out here all morning. You know how to fix whatever this thing is?
I believe you simply have a loose fusion coil.
Okay, that ought to do it. Give her a try.
How about that? Thanks, friend!
No problem. Wait a minute. You've been out here all morning? We just saw you back at the Starship Phoenix.
Phoenix? What's a Phoenix?
Everyone into the ship, now!
See ya!
All passengers of the Starship Phoenix 2.
Oh, hello, noobs. I'm guessing by now you realize that I am actually...
Stuart Zurgo, the universe's most cunning supervillain. Are your feeble minds blown? Does it gnaw at you knowing that I was right under your noses the entire time?
These invasions were devised to get us off the ship. What were you doing here, Zurgo?
Oh, just looking for this. The access key to Moron's galactic weather grid.
Oh, yeah. I had the Hall of Knowledge Brainiacs build it into the defense network. It made sure the weather was nice and sunny for my presidential visits.
You spent taxpayer money turning a defense system into a weather device?
That's right! And while you've been rebooting the towers, I've been uploading a worm that grants me complete control over it. Thanks for doing the work for me, losers! Now, before I turn this key and plunge the sector into total chaos...
How about one more delicious bit of deception?
Thank you for calling the Polaris Defense Force. If this is an emergency, or you've been invaded, please press the pound key. Please leave a message.
Yes, this is Copernicus L. Quark. I'm using my galactic weather grid to throw the galaxy into chaos, because I'm a pompous, narcissistic blowhard. If you want to stop me, you'll have to kill me. Semicolon, open parenthesis. I'm out!
Oh, and BT Dubs, I hacked your ship. Enjoy the carnage! Oh, hello, losers. How do you like what I've done with your ship? All I had to do was use a Versa Hex protocol override to take control of her system directory. No biggie. I have a surprise for you. A little easy listening while you're aboard the Phoenix. It's not designed to drive you mad or anything.
I took Thanos. I moderated the Quark Forum. I even wrote a spec screenplay called The Adventures of Captain Quark and Sergeant Zurgo.
Guys, I don't feel so good. I think I caught some sort of virus.
Aw, is your ship even under the weather?
Pretty good, Cadet.
All those arrests. Thanos, nice to find you. The protocol. The malfunctioning prototype. I even invested in the Captain Quark Hero Seminar. You know, the one you never showed up to.
Sorry.
You've disappointed everyone who ever believed in you. You're not someone to be admired. You're someone the universe needs to outgrow.
Justice has been served.
Action!
Aw, is your ship eating under the weather? I should thank you, Captain. Because of you, I'm finally in touch with my evil side. It took me a while to come with me to destroy you, but now, I'm a leader.
Is it possible here, or is it just me?
Did you like that? Maybe we should hear it again.
All right, cadets. Looks like the weather grid has turned Yubaro into an Arctic wonderland. Let's shut down the defense center and return it to its former glory.
Destroy weather beacons to neutralize local weather disturbance. Warning, severe temperature drop has lured Grungoths to this region.
Watch out, guys! We've got ice twisters ahead!
Watch out, Q-Force! There are Grungoths in this region!
Weather beacon destroyed. 9 weather beacons remaining. Weather beacon destroyed. 8 weather beacons remaining. Available. You just unlocked the Groovatron. Yeah. Enemy dropship now on approach. Combustor is now available.
Nice. New weapon.
More enemies are headed to the base. Force base is under attack. The sonic eruptor is now available.
These enemies are quite persistent.
Is that all you got?
My apologies. You left us no choice.
Q-Force base is secure. All generators are online.
Deploying barricade.
Find some nanotech. Nice! Time to upgrade our defenses.
Perhaps we should purchase more defenses. Does anyone require nanotech?
Weather beacon destroyed. 6 weather beacons remaining.
All systems operational.
Incoming enemies on the right lane. Weather beacon destroyed. 5 weather beacons remaining. The Warmonger is now available.
More enemies are on approach.
Sweet! A gold bolt!
Weather beacon destroyed. Four weather beacons remaining. The Q-Force base is under attack. The Q-Force base is secure. 5 generators operational. Warning, Grungarian forces detected.
Look out, guys! More enemies ahead!
The Q-Force base is under attack.
Yes!
We must fight off the invasion.
Got him!
It appears this sector is plagued by ice twisters.
The Q-Force base is secure. 5 generators operational.
Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo. Oh, all right, that hurt just a bit.
We must protect the planet.
More ammo.
Hmm, a gold bolt. Now that is taking matters into my own hands.
Weather beacon destroyed. Three weather beacons remaining.
Better find some nanotech.
Perhaps it is time to upgrade our defenses.
Sweet! A gold bolt!
New enemies detected. Warning, Grungarian forces detected. The Q-Force base is under attack. Turret destroyed. Turret destroyed.
This one's mine.
Turret destroyed. The Q-Force base is secure. Five generators operational. Weather beacon destroyed. One weather beacon remaining.
Is that all you got?
idea. I believe I require ammunition. This will come in handy.
Oh, man!
You have attempted to prematurely turn...
Mr. Zircon is now available. Enemy dropship now on approach.
A gold.
Incoming enemies detected. All weather beacons destroyed. Local weather disturbances neutralized.
Deploying barricade.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill you.
Look out, guys! More enemies ahead!
Q4 base is secure. 5 generators operational.
How convenient.
Why are we not killing stuff?
Warning, major assault in progress. Enemy dropship now on approach.
These enemies are quite persistent.
Mr. Zircon finds the Q-Force.
Thank you.
enemy defeated.
Look out, guys! More enemies ahead!
Warmonger turret acquired.
Mr. Zircon does not believe in true birth. Ask questions later. Asking questions is stupid.
Destroyed. Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo.
Enemies defeated, and not a scratch on my sister board.
Mr. Zircon will build your fortune. Your fortune means death by Mr. Zircon. Zircon does not need bones. His currency is pain.
See ya!
Thank you.
This will come in handy.
Generator destroyed. Generator destroyed.
I found ammo!
Generator destroyed. Reformatting device is ready for deployment. Deliver to Planetary Defense Center. Protect reformatting device from Grungarian forces.
Ammunition acquired.
Danger! Reformatting device under attack. Warning! Reformatting device taking damage. Danger! Reformatting device under attack.
Turret acquired.
Mr. Zircon, there's a symphony of
taking damage.
Master would be so proud.
Pyro turret acquired.
Well done, Ratchet.
Warning, reformatting device taking damage. Warning, reformatting device taking damage.
Ship
it's all fueled up, Q-Force, you should head on out to Ibarra before Zergo escapes. Guys, I don't feel so good. I think I caught some sort of virus.
I should thank you, Captain. Because of you, I'm finally in touch with my evil side. It took me a while to become worthy enough to destroy you, but now I'm unbeatable.
Did you like that? Maybe we should hear it again.
Surge detected inside Ibarrian Temple.
Bet you anything, that's where Zergo is hiding.
I told you, I don't hide! Come inside and let it settle a quarrel in a fair fight!
Buster is now available. You just unlocked the Groovitron. Detonator detected in your vicinity. Recommend locating and disarming. Failure to disarm detonator will result in Q-Force mission failure.
There you go. He's gonna shoot you in the face. Then he can blow you on if you had it safe.
Stand back. I will take this one.
Hey, get away from my pal!
Uh-oh. I'm out of ammunition.
Mr. Zircon is now available.
Is that all you got? Hey, get away from my pal! Clank!
Now, where was I? This will come in handy.
I found ammo!
Mr.
your back, Ratchet.
Mr. Zircon does not need bones. His currency is pain.
You have unlocked the Plasma Bomb Launcher.
Oh, man!
The Sonic Eruptor is now available.
Hello, stupid idiots!
Hey, get away from my pal!
Oh boy, not a good time to run out of ammo.
You are no Warbot!
It's gonna be so sweet killing you! They may just hit a medal on me for this one. After all, you did take control of the weather grid.
The Thunder Smack is now available.
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon is a fiend.
Stand back. I will take this one.
Doing good, pal. Get away from my pal!
How convenient.
The Pyro Blaster is now available.
Nice! New weapon!
Detonator disarmed.
You think you...
Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the Solana Galaxy, the greatest criminal mastermind slash blogger ever to exist, Stuart Durgo Durgo.
Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, I built this bad boy back when I was gullible enough to idolize you. How fitting that it should be used to vanquish you!
Stuart! Where are you? Your macaroni and cheese is getting cold!
Mom! I'm in the middle of something! Sheesh! As I was saying, it's time to die. Begin extreme fighting music!
When you're dead, I'll be a hero to everyone you've ever failed! Maybe I'll get my own fan club!
Not again! Come on, stupid blaster! Engaging shields like a boss! I spared no expense on this, baby! Raritanium Hull! Gadgetron Energy Shield! Omega Tech Vision Blaster! Everything I need to turn a hero to hamburger meat!
We have to do something about those shields.
That person was in mint condition! Do you know how many lawns I had to mow for that? You can't fix me! I'm unstoppable! Can I be stopped? You think you can defeat me with a couple of Zircons? What a bunch of sap!
Pyrocytic detonator detected.
Have you looked around the temple? I think you'll be surprised to find 2 dozen blocks of pyrocytic demo charges. I stole them from the Bugs Protect outpost. This whole place is wired to blow. Diabolical thing!
face it, I'm a level 60 mastermind, and you are nothing but a noob. I wonder who they'll turn to when their precious Q-Force is dead.
Oh, I know.
Do you like my shield? They're impregnable.
Your back, Ratchet.
Pyrocytic detonator detected.
Did I miss anything?
Let's try this again.
Pyrocytic detonator detected.
This is so much fun. I can't wait to tell my guild about it.
Detonator disarmed.
Oh, this is delicious. It's not every day you get to meet your hero. And kill him!
Detonator detected.
Mr. Zircon does not believe in Schubert's aspect of Link. Asking questions is stupid.
Oh, man.
Pyrocytic detonator detected. Detonator disarmed.
So where was I? Oh, right. I was killing you!
Yo. All right. That hurt just... Hey, get away from my pal!
Detonator disarmed.
Ammunition acquired.
This whole place will crumble, just like your pathetic career. Don't worry about me, though. This raritanium hull can withstand a Class 3 meteor shot. You're more resilient than I expected. Get ready to eat plasma rocket!
Those pyrocytic charges will take down this entire temple.
We got ammo here. Ha!
I'm gonna be yanking you, bro. I'm gonna be yanking you, bro. Looks like all those years of Hollow Games have It's going to be so much fun watching you die.
Come on. Have to finish him off.
All systems operational. I have your back, Ratchet.
3D! I think the mind is a Kerwan convention center. All I want is an artifact. Instead, the opponent is arrested for kidnapping Abercrombie Fitzwicket!
This whole place is coming down!
Any sense? How can someone so dim-witted keep winning? What are you?
I'm the guy who doesn't live in his mother's basement. You guys tired? I heard about a gang of mutant space ninjas over in the Corvus sector.
Perhaps we should get Mr. Zurgo over to the authorities first.
And clear your name.
Oh, yeah, right. Can I at least get a woe Q-Force then?
Nope.
Just one.
Can't do it.
Ratchet?
Eh? Oh, what the heck. I guess you earned it. One, two, three.
Whoa, Q-Force!
Yeah, we probably should have practiced that.